Hello viewers, welcome to Africa Technology Consulting House. Today we want to introduce the company to you. And with us we have our Chief Executive Officer, Steve Mambo. He's going to introduce the company to you and the services and the team that we have. So kindly introduce yourself and the team that we have.
Thanks a lot. My name is Steve Mambo, the CEO and co-founder of Africa Technology Consulting House. In our team, we have a CTO, a COO, a business development manager, as well as a technical team comprising of about 12 members.
Briefly, can you tell us when the ETCH was founded?
ETCH was founded in 2015, and we've been in business ever since then.
Great. Can you briefly introduce the services that the company offers and also the solutions that you have?
So, Africa Technology Consulting House, being a cybersecurity and digital forensics company, offers solutions as well as services within the two spheres. So, under cybersecurity, we do offer assessment and give reports to clients on the weaknesses they have into their systems, as well as recommendations they can put in place to resolve the weaknesses. Under digital forensics, we offer analysis as well as electronic evidence that can be used in a court of law in Kenya and East Africa.
Okay, also more on the services.
So in addition to that, we also offer technical training. So we are NITA accredited, meaning that we are able to offer training, technical training to individuals, corporates, as well as the government.
Okay, so that means that your training is to be recognizable.
Exactly. That's the main point.
Okay.
In addition to that, we have a new product, Cyber Risk Insurance, which we've partnered with Underwriting Africa. Basically, Cyber Risk Insurance is an insurance product that covers organizations and protects organizations against cyber risks.
Okay, so it means that it is like the way we have a health insurance. So someone can be able to come and buy a product insurance from you.
Yes.
And how do you quantify the amount of risk that I have? For instance,
Yes.
if I have a server and
Yep.
it goes down, how are you able to know the amount that I'm going to lose?
So interesting. That's a very interesting question. So cyber risk is very dynamic, as well as the threats. So for you to be able to quantify cyber risks, we have a tool in-house that enables us to give a dollar value to the risk, to the cyber risk that the organization is prone to. So with that, you're able to guide the organization on which premium they are supposed to pay based on their value at risk, their cyber value at risk.
Okay. So briefly, who are your current active customers?
So we are in basically all sectors of the economy, from the financial sector. We offer services to banks, SACCOs, microfinance. We also offer services to manufacturing industry, education, healthcare, you name it.
Okay. So why should someone trust you with their issues, cyber risk issues, forensic issues? Why should a customer trust ATCH?
I think it starts from the point of the basics, or rather the principles of information security or cyber security. Any service that we offer, we always ensure that we provide confidentiality, availability, integrity. In addition to that, as I mentioned, the team, we have a very able team that is technically as well as in terms of integrity is very high. And in addition, we've also brought in on board partners, both technical as well as non-technical partners, who enable us to provide value to our customers.
Okay, if someone wanted to find you, where are your offices? And also, do you have a website also as well?
I'll start with the website. So you can get us on www.atch.co.ke. We are located in Nairobi, Kenya, Westlands. It's Westlands Commercial Center, Block B, room number 3.
Okay, thank you so much, viewer, for watching us, and you are welcome for our next video. Thank you, and God bless you.